Hi all, hello, and welcome to part 5 of Jurassic World Evolution. Now, in this video, we are going to move to the next island, but before we do that, we have a few things that need to be fixed. One of those things is we actually have a dinosaur that was on the loose. We need to get it going. So we need to pop it back in and, oh lovely, my dinosaur is dying all over the place.
Collecting asset.
So we're gonna quickly incubate a dinosaur. Probably this guy. And we're gonna incubate another one and maybe get another one of him. Who do we have in here?
Asset being transported.
We have two dinos in there. So let's get we have a rating of 8, 36, 17, 29, 24. Incubate one of you. Maybe incubate one of you. Hold on, we have another broken fence. What the hell?
Asset delivery confirmed.
Quickly go here.
En route to repair.
Oh, but open the mall again. I've only just noticed this guy. Do we have... No, crap. Okay, add task. Where is it? Okay, not exactly what I had planned. We need another shelter.
Always a pleasure to work with you.
Okay, so we need to get... No, not you. We need to... And task.
What do I do?
How many dinosaurs are there? Thank you. Now I believe that one may have come from there. There's that one.
En route to pick up the asset.
Oh, seriously?
Okay.
Asset has been collected.
I don't want to leave an island unattended.
With a rep like yours, you'll soon have the loyalty of the entire security division.
Okay, so we've just spent the last 6 minutes trying to get stuff sorted. Let's incubate you. Are all these electrified? No, they're not. Okay, let's get this done quickly. Okay. We need to get another power grid in here. We don't have a choice. We need to get another one in here. Now, in this episode, I do want to get, to the second island. I do want to actually transfer over. Okay, so... if you guys want to, like, keep looking to like, I bought the PlayStation VR today because there was a game I bought last week or the week before that required it, and so I needed to get the PlayStation VR. I actually
I've used the PlayStation VR that my brother bought, but I decided to buy one myself because then I could play. So yeah, that's why I keep looking. I'm watching the game that I bought update and download to keep an eye on it. Now this should be done. Yes. So what we're going to do is go to upgrade. So here we go. Yes. Okay, so we need a feeder, which is there, and task.
Feeder resupply request received.
We're gonna need no, we don't, there's one here. God, how much power do we need? Okay, so
en route to feeder.
Right, so let's go here.
This is not supposed to be a prehistoric cage fight.
Oh, man, what happened? Yeah, I'm not in a mood to deal with them. No help. Yeah, just wait until one of them dies. Right.
That's what I like about you. You get results. Whoa! Here we go. Your rep is off the charts. So you're getting a reward for the entertainment division for your work on Isla Man and Sarah's.
Feeder. Where? There.
Proceeding to the feeder now.
Okay, guys, before we end up doing anything else, we are going to go to, where is it? No. Here. No, not that one. Back. That one.
Isla Muerta. I think it's this one.
We are always looking for new challenges.
Yes. And if I got one for you. Go to this one. Available cash 2.25 million. Go. Okay, guys, we've done it. We are going to the second island, so this should be good. Oh, look at that, the game's ready. So, I'm just gonna quickly. Good.
As if prehistoric creatures weren't enough to contend with, on this next island, Isla Muerta, you may have some meteorological events. You know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
As you can see, the weather on this island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're going to want to do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars other than a bunker on the ground.
Quite the storm. And it seems that bad weather is often a precursor to bad behavior from the dinosaurs. If you believe that everything is connected, so-called butterfly effect, and I do believe, by the way, then one small change is all it takes to create a series of toppling dominoes leading to rampaging dinosaurs. They don't make a butterfly net big enough to stop them.
Exactly what I meant to do. This one's operational. Got no power. Right. And tasks.
Repair crew on route.
I don't have dinosaurs, do I? Okay, so we need to get
Actually, 130, 170. Right, let's incubate this guy. Close all shelters. Let's incubate that guy. What do you mean? Now, I'm going to quickly take a photo. Okay, that's done. That photo's for Instagram, guys. Right, now. Right, now there are a couple of things that we need. We need the expedition center, which is going to cost us quite a bit. Actually, research center. Ranger, we got that. ACU, we got we don't have that. Fossil center. Expedition center. Yeah, stuff it. Let's go for that. Let's expedition. That place. Right. Here we go. Is there anyone actually coming? Yeah, there's a couple. Okay, is this generating people? I need to get feeders, that's what I need. Whoa, how much did they cost? Oof. Okay, so try and see if we can get wonder if this stuff actually doesn't matter. Oh, we are making money.
I can't order you to take this new contract, but I wish I could. It's that good.
Each new discovery furthers our understanding.
Okay.
It's valuable work. Take it.
Ooh. That's left us with a very small amount of money. Expedition for a carnivore fossil. Right, so what I need to do is I also need to know that one. That one. I also need to get something. A Dilophosaurus. Oh, Dilophosaurus! I know what they are. A Chunkingosaurus. Right. I want a Velociraptor. We need a Velociraptor. We need 100. Ooh. We're gonna need heaps of money from that. Now, we can't incubate anything, can we? Oh, we can! We can get the Struthiomimus, but that doesn't exactly give us much. There we go. Okay, so we want to sell that. We want to extract that. We want to extract that. We also want to go back to here. And we want to say a Dilophosaurus. And that costed 90 pins. Ankylosaurus, I think was that. So on this island, we're gonna unlock a couple of dinosaurs. Okay, awesome. Right, so a Coryphosaurus and an ankylo. I think an ankylo is that one. What we're going to do is once we get enough money, we're going to electrify, we're going to get another station, we're going to electrify this, and we're going to get carnivores into there. Now, is this one done? Yes. How much is that giving off? That's giving off 16, so about 75. That's 76 units of power. A question of how much power does this request? Okay, so we're gonna go back, we're gonna go to here, we're gonna say normal, we're gonna say replace, and we're gonna replace that one. Now I wanna go back, and I wanna go to here, I wanna go to this one. Does it actually tell me? No, double. Go to fossils.
Every opportunity comes with risks. Sell. For now, you've done the first. That extract. Is a job well done.
Extract. Incubate. Okay. Expedition center. We want to get... Okay, well guys, that'll have to be it for this episode as we have run out of time. In the next video though, we will in fact get a Dilophosaurus, our very first meat eat. Oh, we'll, how much is it for a 500,000? We need a bit of money. Okay, so in the next video, we're going to get a new power station. We are going to get, start getting meat eaters. How much am I making? 41,000 still. Not too bad. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, share it with your friends, family, and anyone you know, and comment down below, what you thought of the video, and anything else you want to talk about. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.